Hey everybody, it's your favorite Kanye Meat Writer here. Today, I'm going to rank every single track from Kanye West's second album, Late Registration. Now the same rules that apply for my College Dropout ranking apply here. I'm ranking every song, including Skits, and, as always, it's just my opinion, so you'll probably disagree with some of my takes. As always, you should feel free to tell me why you think I'm wrong, along with some accompanying death threats and other miscellaneous derogatory terms like every YouTube comment, for good measure. Anyway, at the end, I'm going to give my thoughts on the album as a whole, as well as how it ranks next to the College Dropout. So, without further ado, let's get into the rankings. 21. Skit 4. By this point in the album, I was absolutely sick of the skits. This is definitely the least funny one, except for the lines that predicted the future. 20. Skit number 1.
We can't afford no gas. We can't afford no gas.
19. Skit 2.
Can't get no hoes.
18. Skit 3. I like the Christmas tree line. 17. Wake up, Mr. West. It acts as a good prelude to Heard Him Say. It's also surprisingly hype. 16. Heard Him Say. It's a cute little song. 15. Drive Slow. It's a bit too repetitive for my taste, but I really like the saxophone. I think it's a saxophone that runs throughout, and the ending part's really cool. 14. My Way Home. Even though it's a glorified skit, I still really enjoyed the beat, and how the song never overstays its welcome, although I guess that could be attributed to the fact that it's a glorified skit. 13. Gone. The violin in the right ear is so immaculate. 12. Bring Me Down. Once again, the violin in this song is so amazing. 11. We Major. For what it is, I think it goes on just a bit too long, but I do really like the fake-out ending before Kanye comes back in. 10. Diamonds from Sierra Leone. It's fine, but like, the remix is just better. 9. Late. The sample in this song is so pleasing to my ear holes. 8. Celebration. It's a fun song, but I just gotta... Okay, so the placement of this song on this album is weird. So when you listen to this album front to back like I did, this comes straight after the song Hey Mama, which is such a wholesome song. To go from that song to the opening lyrics of this song is such a weird tonal shift. It's by no means bad, I just think that it would be better if it was somewhere else on the album. 7. Diamonds from Sierra Leone Remix. I know that this take is the exact same take as everybody else on the internet, but the business damn lines are fire. 6. Crack Music. I like the instrumental in this song, and also in the chorus how the instrumentals la 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 juxtaposes with Kanye in the game, practically shouting all of their lines. 5. Hey Mama. It's so cool to think that Ye got to make this song for his mum before she died. The song itself also is just super wholesome. 4. Addiction. I'm one of the countless people who really like Addiction, not one of the equally countless people who despise this track. 3. Roses. It is an amazing song, but the way that Kanye says strong near the start of the song is so weird. Just kidding, he definitely said it weirdly on purpose because he's a genius. 2. Gold Digger. Everybody loves Gold Digger, except for the people who played it so much that they're just bored of it. But even then, they loved Gold Digger at some point in their life. Because everybody loves Gold Digger. The sample, as well as the Jamie Foxx verse at the start, are both amazing, and Kanye's rapping is some of the best it's ever been. This song is also just super fun to sing. 1. Touch the Sky. This song's instrumental, especially the horns, are so amazing. This song just makes me want to move! Overall, Late Registration is a great second effort by Kanye. If I had to put a number on this, I'd probably give it a 9 out of 10, just like The College Dropout, but I still think that The College Dropout is slightly better. Anyway, that's all I have to say about this album. The graduation ranking is coming soon, but until then...